Hi everyone, this is Craig from Wyze Networks. In this video, we are going to show you how to install the Wyze Networks grid bridge on a pole. Here we go. Open the package of the grid bridge. You'll find the grid and the feed horn radio, and then the screws and groove packs, waterproof cap, PoE power adapter, quick setup guide, and an L bracket used for mounting the radio. First, install the feed horn. Now you need to choose the correct direction and put the feed horn into the middle hole of the grid. The LED label of the feed horn should face to the shown direction as video. Then you need to put the four M4 screws into the four holes and screw them in. Second, place the L bracket on the back of the grid as shown in the video. Next, line up the four holes on the L bracket with the holes in the back of the feed horn. Then, screw in the M6 bolts with washers through the four holes. The third step will be installing the radio on the pole. Before mounting to the pole, the groove bracket and the U-bolt should be facing away from the L-bracket as shown in the video. You should put the U-bolt across the pole, then through the groove and L-bracket, and then lock them in place with screw nuts and the washer at the end. Then mount the other U-bolt and groove bracket the same way we did before. Next, connect the Ethernet cable. Now you need to put the cable through the cap and plug into the feed horn radio, and snugly plug in the waterproof cap. Then tuck the black stopper to the cap. Adjust the grid bridge into the desired alignment. Once the desired alignment is reached, tighten the screw nuts back up. You need to connect the cable from the radio to the PoE port, otherwise the radio won't work. Another LAN port is connected to the computer for software configuration or connected to the switch in your local network. Now we've finished installing the grid bridge. And for more configurations about software and product features, please subscribe to WyzeNeck's YouTube channel or go to their website at www.wyzenetworks.com. Thank you for watching.